Don't have no headphones on or fucking nothing. I didn't hear you.
Everything we did to bring these pods down. Weapons. Seeds for crops. All of our knowledge from Earth. In the end, none of it matters. If we don't find a way to stop what's coming, there will be nowhere on this planet for us to hide.
Jenna, do you copy? Jenna?
Tiago.
Bailey.
Shit.
Zadie, stay with the pod. Something's wrong. Whole flocks of demon birds dropping from the sky. If they can't adapt to survive these storms, I don't want to know our odds.
The creatures here, the anomalies always mutated them fast enough before, but this shift happening now, it's too severe.
Where is everyone? I like this.
Thank you.
guys have got yourselves eaten. Jenna!
Tiago! Bailey!
Where are you?
Outrider, in here! We took shelter in the cave!
It's another vision. They just keep getting worse.
Body rotting, split open, then rose shadows. She sees you coming.
Who?
It's too late. You can't save. You'll try. It'll consume you.
Jenna. I'm not going anywhere.
But you are. I'm so sorry.
Stay here. We'll clear our way back to the truck. Big guys are on the move.
If it's true, they can sense a storm before it erupts. And we know there are a lot more storms coming.
Yeah. Truck's clear.
We'll be there.
Outrider, we need to return to Rift Town. I know someone that might have answers about these ice storms.
Just days ago.
This must be what I saw in my vision.
Shira, do you read me? Shira!
Outrider,
I can hear you.
What the hell happened?
What does it look like? We thought it was just another storm, but we lost nearly everything.
All for sale. All for a good price.
Yeah. Just don't forget our cut, Trader.
Yeah. Of course. That's agreed.
Got a new mission, people. Zahedi knows a scientist who may have answers about these storms. We're looking for a place called Black Gulch.
No, that place, I keep seeing it as shadows, ripping, shredding souls.
This is an evil place, Outrider. But I may know a way to get you behind enemy lines unseen. There's an abandoned fishing village called Driftwater. I'll explain on the way.
Trying, but I can never outrun my visions.
We're here. Driftwater's up ahead.
Okay, Tiago. What am I looking for?
A boat. You'll need to find one at the harbor to get across the water. There, you should find a back way under the insurgents' walls.
We need to find Salvador, Outrider. And I'd rather not hang around here any longer than we have to. Should have been a good spot for a settlement.
Iago, how do you know a way into this fortress?
I was imprisoned there. Tortured beyond... I thought I was dead. But I managed to escape through the sewers and stole a boat. From here to the forest, and... I never looked back.
The people who lived here in Driftwater, Tiago. Who were they?
An ECA settlement, before the war. There's nothing but ghosts here now.
What happened to the villagers?
There's a story. A woman whose daughter would ring the harbor bell each dawn to call him home. But one night, insurgents came in the fog, and the fishermen slept right through. The entire village slaughtered. When the fisherman returned and saw, he tore into the soldiers. He didn't last long. The next day, a thick fog rolled in and stalked through it with a long raincoat and bloody hook. The fisherman's ghost, driven mad by guilt, taking his revenge. The harbor bell tolled for each insurgent dead. They say you can hear the bell still tolling.
No boats on this pier.
Now! Exile! Attack!
What the hell?
Got the altar trapped!
Outrider, we can hear shots.
It's insurgents! The village is abandoned. It was a damn ambush!